Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 18. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 18. It says, fill in the blank, probability that Z is greater than or equal to 5.2. So, I know the answer right away. I've gone off the chart, the answer's gonna be zero, but let's see why. So if you start with your regular bell curve, zero in the middle, three on one end, negative three on the other, one, two, three, minus one, minus two, minus three, that 5.2 is way out here. Now, you want the probability that it's bigger than 5.2 so that it comes afterwards. You're so far away from the rest of the bell curve, the probability of being even bigger than 5.2 is pretty close to zero with any type of sensible round off. So it'd be the equivalent of saying, what's the probability that an adult male would be taller than, say, 7'6"? There's a very slight probability. There are a few people taller than that, but for the average population, it's very close to zero. If you calculate it, you'd have a decimal many zeros before you have a non-zero digit. So the process to do this is usually you look up the number in the chart, and there's a little explanation in the notes. When you've gone past 3.49 in the chart, the answer is 1. Now, since this is a greater than question, you would do 1 minus the chart value, which is 1 for going off the chart. 1 minus 1 is 0. And again, when you see it visually, it helps to understand. This is so far out there, and you want the probability of being even bigger. Within round off, it's zero. It's not truly zero, but it's very close.